Hello everybody, I hope you are doing well. Many of our channel followers ask us some questions that cause them some trouble and fear. We will answer one of them today in this video. Among these problems, for example, an increase in the amount of urea. The process shown in this video involves highly corrosive acids and should only done outside or in a fume hood. Using safety gear such as gloves, goggles and a respirator is mandatory. As you can see, we have a solution that suffers from a lot of urea. Here is another solution through which we will try to show you a way that will make this problem easier for you. We will add water and urea to Aqua Regia and follow the process in this beaker, while we will address the urea problem in the second beaker. All we need to solve this problem is to add warm water to the beaker. In order to avoid falling into such a problem in the future, we need a piece of copper. To neutralize Aqua Regia with gold, we will neutralize the nitric by adding urea. Make sure the process is complete by using a drop of the solution on a piece of copper. If it turns green, continue adding urea to the solution until the color stabilizes. Thank you for subscribing to GRH channel. If you liked this channel, make sure to subscribe for more. We hope you enjoy watching. Thanks again and welcome to GRH channel, Gold Recovery Hassan.